Now, Speaker Gloria Macapagal Arroyo wants to ask the Senate for the withdrawal in the Inter-Parliamentary Union. Okay, there's an accusation of a prejudgment already.
Yeah.
Okay, with our local courts. Do you agree with her? I mean, would you agree to the withdrawal? If it reaches the Senate?
I think we should talk about it. We should keep an open mind. Maybe withdrawal is such an extreme step to take, but maybe some official protest from the Senate because, as a member.
Why? Because I mean, I do know you are with the President's Party, but someone might argue, isn't the IPU correct? I mean, isn't this administration hitting on its...
In this particular case, I think there is overreach by the IPU and refusal to understand. The Committee on the Human Rights of Parliamentarians is doing its job. But part of your job is investigating and also listening not only to the complainant, but to the other side. And you listen, and you should seriously listen. I also appeared before that committee and I explained to them our constitutional setup.
And what did you feel when you appeared in the committee?
Well, they were all already close-minded. So
you feel, ikaw na to, ha? And you're not... So, Speaker Gloria Macapagal Arroyo, you're saying you understand because... So you feel there was a prejudgment already in the IPU?
Yeah, they're so obsessed. They're so obsessed with protecting the rights of their fellow parliamentarians. That's a good attitude. But another good attitude is to be open-minded and to be objective. After hearing the explanation, then you adjust. Because I told them, you know, that committee wants to demand the release of Senator Laila de Lima. I said that that issue already reached the Philippine Supreme Court. The Philippine Supreme Court did not order her release.
Or you grant bail.
Yeah, you should respect that. Because who among you, among the members of the committee, has read the case folder? Tell me who. But of course, when the cases were reviewed by the Supreme Court justices, they went over.